You family,
I invite you to get
click
off.
Off.
Now.
Click off.
Exit. This
why
door.
You still here?
Left.
Click off the video. Why you still here?
Up and I sink the room.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today we playing a game called Truth or Drink. So we got some questions right here. Show them what we drinking.
Show today. Drum roll. We will be drinking on the Pink Whitney.
Yeah, I ain't never had this before, so hey. We about to see.
We shall see.
Let's get into this video. Okay, so we're gonna play rock, paper, scissors. Whoever lose has to go first. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
All right, I'm gonna shake them up. You feel me? So you're gonna see that I ain't cheating or nothing like that. You feel me? Got that one? Let's see.
You gotta read it.
It says, have you ever thought of somebody else while doing it? Yes.
Nah.
Oh my god! Wow!
Yes.
Nah.
Yes.
Alright, you can just. Okay, now it's my turn.
Hey. Okay. These some wild questions.
Hey, shout out to KK for the questions.
No, for real.
Have you ever had a one night stand?
I can't answer that. You don't need a chaser.
Mm-mm.
It's good. It's good.
Y'all thought I need a chaser. It's cool. It's you know, smooth.
Okay. Highly recommend this.
Yeah.
Drink. This should taste so good. We can be fucked up for
yeah.
Who's turn? Is it your turn or mine?
No, it's your turn.
All right. When was your last sneaky link?
Oh, I'm gonna take a shot today.
Oh. Because. TMI.
Man.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. She's feeling it already. She's knocking. Okay.
Dropping the bottle with some water.
Okay. If you had one wish, what would it be?
My one wish, we would be best friends.
Okay, I'm gonna go first. So if I had one wish, I want to be rich. Filthy rich.
Like, period.
What about you?
If I had one wish, it would be to bring my mama back alive.
Okay.
Because since she's been gone, it's nothing but problems. I don't really care about being rich. That could come later.
Hey, if you ain't talking about the money, what? Period.
Like, period.
Period. Alright, go ahead. Let me shake it up for you. Go ahead.
Why I always gotta get the fucking...
Hey, hold on.
She before always get the good ones, and I always
hey,
get the
good
ones.
We keeping it a buck 50 on all these questions. We keeping it a buck 50 on all these questions. Hey.
When is the last time you gave head? Tuesday. Wait, was it this? No. Was it Tuesday? Yeah, it was Tuesday. Tuesday. Yeah, because he left for California. Tuesday. Monday. Yeah, Monday. Ain't no shame in my game. All
right, you can shake it up for me. Right.
That's one.
Okay. Where was the weirdest place you had sex at?
The weirdest place. I don't know about the weirdest place.
Right, the weirdest place?
Or just...
No, I said the weirdest.
The weirdest.
So...
I'm gonna drink tonight because I don't... not any weird places, but... It has been some places, though.
All right, you can go ahead and refill it.
Yeah, go refill it. Let me shake this up. Shake it up.
Hold on, you are... No, okay, go ahead, go ahead.
Yeah, because you just
don't. Okay.
That's my... Would you marry the last person you kissed?
Hell no.
Nah. Hell fucking
hell.
It's actually already gonna happen.
Hell no. Nah. Hell no. Nah.
I'm a married bitch. Tied down.
Hell no. No. Motherfucker. Nope. Hell no. Oh hell no. Okay. Have you ever got your ass? Hey, KK, you and me.
Hey, it was wild for this one.
Hey.
But go ahead and read it. Go ahead.
Have you ever got your ass? Hey.
Or have you gotten or have you ever did it? Which one, bitch? Which one?
I received it.
I received that, motherfucker.
Man, I heard
you. You feel me? I ain't gonna deny it. Man. You was in a mood. You feel me? You just happened.
Hey. If you
family, I invite you to get
click
off.
Now. Click off.
Exit. This
why
door.
You still here?
Left.
Click off the video. Why you still here?
You're gonna be sad. You're gonna be disappointed. You're gonna be very disappointed.
Hey. And if you do watch it, don't sleep. Not ask me about men.
Don't be like
nothing. Okay.
Alright. It's getting hot in here. Yeah, that's hot. No, that's hot.
No,
that's hot. No, baby. It's getting hot in here. Alright.
Yeah, it's clear.
Give me hold on. Alright. If you have two or more bodies, drink. Take your motherfucking drink, bitch. Don't try to get out of that. Because it's 2021, and if you still got one body, that's cute. But baby, there's a lot of more fish in the sea.
And you need to go. But just don't be hopping and hopping and hopping and hopping.
Yeah, now, don't do that now. Don't do that because...
It's
chlamydia, yeah. Gonorrhea, crabs, all of that is real.
Like, period. Period.
Period. Okay. Okay, if you were stuck on an island with your ex or your current boyfriend,
who would it be?
Who would it be?
My current.
Current.
Fuck no, my ex? Fuck no. My current though?
Current.
Yes.
Current.
Yes. We're gonna turn that whole island into a sex island. Fuck you talking about.
Cut that out.
Anyways, my turn. Hey, I call it my system. I may not know what might come out my mouth. Okay. All right. Have you ever ditched school? Fuck yes.
Bro.
We ditched school together.
Bro, this girl hit me up in the morning like we finna miss first and second period.
Girl.
What's up? Like, hey.
And when I tell you we was blowing big woods, baby, we was blowing big woods. We had big jars woods. Of weed, baby. Like, going back to school smelling like the dispensary.
Man, they looking at us like, when y'all get here? Y'all wasn't just here. And okay. We blending in like the rest of the kids.
So that, we're going to have to drink too, because you feel me?
No, we don't, because we talk the truth. Yeah, we're not. Okay. See, she drunk. Have you ever dated one of your homeboys, homies? I'm gonna drink to that.
No.
I'm gonna drink to that.
No. These questions are dumb. How much money y'all made this year?
We drinking.
I'm drinking to that because y'all, that's none of y'all motherfucking business.
Period.
Okay.
Like, period.
Mm-mm. Here you go, bitch. Pull up.
Yeah.
Dang. Thought I didn't see her.
Okay. Oh, we might as well just pull up.
Pour the little shots.
Have you ever lied about where you was at to your boyfriend? Yes. Yeah.
Yes, I have. I regret it, but yes, I have. Woo! Do you regret an ex? If so, who and why?
Yes. Go ahead, you go first.
You go first.
I don't want to say his name because I don't want to be too fed. Like, so I'm going to drink on this. Because I don't want to be too fed. So. But I do. I'm going to answer the question. Yeah, I do. But I ain't gonna be too truthful.
I'm not gonna drink on that motherfucker. An ex I don't motherfucking regret is a...
If you finna say his name.
D-Mac.
Alright.
I regret D-Mac. if anything, for the simple fact, just everything you put me through. Like, hey, don't get it wrong, because it was a 50-50 way, you feel me? But he started it, so... That's that.
Hey.
Next card.
Next question. Okay. Have you ever cheated on somebody? Yes. Yes.
I've cheated on every single last one except for the last
one. Woo! She going in.
Except the last one I'm with. You feel me? Do you still have feelings for an ex? No, I wouldn't say I have feelings for him, but yeah, let me just say that. Let me not sugarcoat it. Yeah, it's crazy because I regret homie, but I still got feelings for him at the same time. But it's wild because it's like, girl, you're in a whole relationship. Like, what are you doing? So.
Next question.
It's your turn.
I'm already here. Next question. which one of your exes would you take back? You have to pick one and say their names. I don't want none of them back. None. All of them.
Fuck you, bitches.
Okay. I thought you was...
Fuck you, bitches. I'm back. Period. Okay. I got who I want. Would you trade any of your siblings? If so, which one and why?
No, I love all my siblings dearly.
Me on the other hand.
Wow.
Fuck siblings, bitch. No, I'm just playing.
No, I love all my siblings
equally. Except if I had to trade in one of my siblings, it would be my big brother.
We ain't gonna get too deep.
But just know, one of my big brothers, I don't fuck with. All right.
Next question. Have you ever had sex at school? No.
I was either too busy in school trying to learn something or... you know, too busy in the quad with the homies, like, you know, shooting dice or something. That's, you feel me?
Oh, we.
That was me. Wow. Okay. Have you ever had public sex? Yes. Yes, I have. Best experience ever.
Oh my god! Wow!
Oh my god.
What age were you when you started watching porn? I think I was like 16. I had to be.
I feel bad. I was like 6. I went to, you know, everybody has had those parents that have had those porno CDs, you feel me, underneath their bed or something. I was one of those kids that was curious and used to go plug it into the DVD just to see what it was like. And I used to sit there and watch it. Mind you, y'all, I'm six years old, so.
You were 6?
Yeah. I was still playing with Barbie dolls and shit, though, so don't get it twisted. I was still playing with the brats.
All right, come on, go play.
Who would you smash? Like, if it could be anybody?
Anybody.
That's a good question. It's a couple of people I smash.
Oh, me. Hey, it's a couple of people that I... Hey.
It's a couple. As in a couple of people, I'm talking about celebrities, guys.
Yeah, celebrities, of course. Well, let me see.
I didn't fuck everybody who I wanted to fuck.
Oh my god.
That being said, Trey Songz.
Yeah.
Cause baby is fine, okay? Let's talk about it. And Kevin Gates.
Well, I was thinking about Kevin Gates, but I'm like, I don't know.
Fuck yeah.
I'll put Gullinger. We say you better not do no funny.
Hey.
Man, every time you call, bring you up, bring you out, hey, what you think? Like I do you, like I do it, ooh.
Hey. Anyways.
Hey, okay.
Did you fade it?
Hey, bro.
I think we
fade it. Hey.
Let's get started.
Okay.
We already did this one. That one wasn't supposed to be in there. Have you ever had a threesome?
No. No.
I have. My first threesome was for Christmas. That was my Christmas present.
Oh, wow.
I'm afraid.
Well, this last question. Okay. Wow, I guess this the banger.
This the banger.
Okay.
Let's see what it is.
How many relationships have you been in? I'm going to drink to that.
I'm fucking drinking to that because.
I'm drinking.
You ain't my business.
You ain't my business. We say,
don't do that.
Excuse me. You in my business? Yeah, don't do that.
What the fuck?
Hello, y'all. I'm pouring me mine.
And since that's the last question, I'm going to have to take a double shot to that because.
Yeah.
For the simple fact, it's like.
Wow. You really think you was awesome to tell you that?
Nice try. Chicks are for kids.
Well,
hey.
Okay.
Hold up. Okay. Hey. Hold on.
What you say? Talk your shit real quick. Lil B, you ain't no shit like me. Lil B.
You ain't no shit. Wait. Hey, period. Man. Fucking period. I just wanna fuck JT.
JT.
They do.
Hellcat just said SRT.
Boom, boom.
Pull up G-Wax 6'3". You want a nice new body.
What?
Niggas can't fuck with me.
Hold on. Period. They just gave us alcohol,
bro. Hey. Hey, I'm finna take off with this YouTube shit. Yellow B.
Hey,
y'all can fuck with me in this what shit. Hey, stop playing with me.
Hold on.
I'm finna take off on this YouTube shit.
Hold on. YouTube shit up, boy.
That will be all today. I have so much fun doing this. And hey.
I appreciate you guys for having me on this channel.
What you think they should do?
Like, comment, and motherfucking subscribe.
Okay. We out.